The Capuchos Convent is a Franciscan convent at the very heart of Sintra Hills, in direct contact with nature and in keeping with the philosophy of extreme architectural and decorative simplicity. Also known as the Cork Convent, was founded in 1560 by Dom Álvar de Castro, a state councillor to the King Sebastião, with the name of Convento de Santa Cruz da Serra de Sintra, and was placed in the hands of Franciscan friars. The convent is remarkable for the extreme poverty of its construction and the extensive use of cork in the protection and decoration of its tiny spaces. The extremely small convent was built in respect for harmony between the human construction and the pre-existing natural elements, the divine construction. Its rustic appearance and great austerity are indissociable from the surrounding vegetation. Since the building is completely integrated into the natural environment, to the extent that enormous granite boulders have been incorporated into its construction. Constitutes a remarkable example of the region's original forest, and the composition of its flora can be easily identified by visitors who follow the botanical route that it's purposed for their enjoyment. Because of the rarity, state of conservation, and size of some of the examples that can be found here, this wood represents a significant natural heritage that urgently needs to be safeguarded. The convent was abandoned in 1834, when the liberal regime ordered the suppression of the religious orders, and was subsequently bought in 1873 by Francis Cook, the first Viscount of Montserrat, and in 1949 by the Portuguese state. The Capuchos Convent forms part of the cultural landscape of Sintra, classified by UNESCO as World Heritage since 1995.
So here you have a little piece of Sintra.
We hope that you've liked it and that in the next time you can see it by your own eyes.
Bye! Bye.